16, bringing you breaking news fast and first now over Gowan and Commerce, where North Las Vegas Fire responded to a small fire this morning at a recycling facility. We've got aerial pictures up here. We're not hearing of any injuries right now, and it looks like the fire is out, but they're still on the scene. Again, North Las Vegas on the scene of this recycling plant right near Gowan and Commerce, investigating a fire.